Hello everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix TikTok Duet delay issue. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're trying to create a duet with someone on your TikTok account, but you notice that your duet audio is out of sync on TikTok, then here's how to fix it. The first thing to do is to make sure that you've updated your TikTok app to the latest version. Tap open App Store or your Play Store. In the search box, search for TikTok and perform your search. If you see an open button right next to TikTok, then it means your application is already updated. To update an app, you should see an update button popping up. Give it a tap to download the latest version of TikTok application. Once you have the latest version, your TikTok Duet delay issue should be fixed. The next thing to do is to make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi. Turn on your Wi-Fi, or you can also turn on your cellular data. Just find a stable connection for yourself. If that still does not work, then you can simply restart your device. Press the power button and make sure to turn off your device first. Turn it on back again, and once you do that, go back to your TikTok app and see if that fixes the issue. If it does not, the next thing to do is to try and clear out your TikTok cache. Simply go tap open your TikTok app, and from the main homepage, tap on your profile icon at the bottom right. From your profile page, tap the hamburger menu at the upper right hand corner. Select Settings and Privacy in the pop-up beneath, and now scroll down until you see the Clear Cache button right under Cache and Cellular Data. Tap it on and you can now clear your cache from your TikTok app. Also, make sure to go to your settings from your mobile device and scroll down, tap General and tap on iPhone Storage. Search for TikTok app from the list and tap on TikTok. Now, click on Offload App. Tap the button again at the bottom that says Offload App in order to confirm. Once you do that, you'll be able to see a Reinstall App button. Simply give it a tap and reinstall the application back again on your mobile device. Once the application gets reinstalled, go back to the app and check if that fixes the issue. Those were some of the easiest fixes you could try out whenever you are going through TikTok Duet delay issue using iPhone. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Keep watching. Till then.